in your laptop or a desktop.
Please ensure you do all of this a day in advance so that on the day of the test you do not face any issues, and in case you have any issues you can get them fixed. Install the Google Chrome, update it. The process for each and everything is given in the video, so please follow the videos carefully. If you do not have Google Chrome, see if you can install Google Chrome, update it if it's not updated. And if you do not know how to install it and update it, all those instructions are also given in the video from like each detail. This is very important. You, for the test, you have to allow your webcam microphone, otherwise it will not begin. So you need to go and in your settings earlier itself, please ensure that you enable webcam access and microphone access.